An area trucker loses his rig to fire. This truck went up in flames just before noon today at a convenience store on Frontage Road. Lowndes County Fire Coordinator Neil Austin says the driver cranked the truck to get it running. He then left to take his dog home. While the driver was away, the rig went up in flames. No one was injured in this incident. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.